Here we are in Tel Aviv, and we're in a little art studio, and I'm learning about this for the first time as to what's going on. So this is Milkin's studio. These are all Milkin paintings, right? But I mean, I can appreciate, the, you know, for the size of the country of Israel, Peter Max, who's our lead artist, lived in Israel for his, oh yeah, he lived here when he was young. So he's got the influence of Israel. Yaakov Agam, of course, a Sabra, you know, born in Israel. Now we have with this group of artists, Mihaly Metlan, Maya Green, Slava Ilyayev, and Milkin. These are people who are being well received in the international world. People look at them and the light and the energy of the country comes out. It works. 10 years of university teaching and painting, and then another 15 years of work have gotten you to where you are. God bless, you're doing very well. Keep it up.